feeling lost and out of control of your life and your business, this is probably a good sign that you're not plugged in. Let's talk about that when I come back. So, Maker back again with another hot mojo tip. I'm the person that helps change makers, brands, and anybody with a strong message want to get out of obscurity and really spiral up with their influence, impact, and productivity through the use of the Mojo Factor. So let's talk about why you might be spiraling out of control. As a change maker and an influencer, it's really important that you feel on top of your game. And we live in a world where we're always looking at other people that have done that so well and are on their game and they know what they're talking about and they look like they got their stuff together. And who's to say that they do? You know, if they do, kudos. If they don't, you know, we're all the same. We all go through the same ups and downs when it comes to working our business. But if you're feeling out of sorts, like I was earlier today, you know, I went for a walk with my dog and I started feeling, oh my gosh, I don't know what I'm doing. I feel like I don't know what I'm doing, or I have imposter syndrome. And, you know, I start spiraling down and out of control in my thinking. So I had to stop. And a beautiful thing about being outdoors in the woods is that you get to stop, breathe, look around, and get yourself back in control. I took a moment and I asked my higher self, what's going on? And actually, I didn't say quite so nicely, but basically I said, what's going on? And after a little while, the thought came to me that I was unplugged. Now, what does that mean to be unplugged? Unplugged from what exactly? Now, I'm sure each of you have some sort of device that you have to plug into an electrical source, a lamp, an appliance, your TV, computers, anything that requires energy, right? We're no different. Although we may not have a long plug connected to us, we have an invisible plug that we need to take time every day and plug into, or else we lose our energy. Just like a light will not work unless you plug it into the wall, your computer and your phone will drain out of energy, and unless you put it back in, it can't work. And we're no different. We're trying to do everything without help. If you're a spiritual person, you understand what I'm talking to. You need to plug into source. How I do it? I plug in through meditation. I can always tell when I'm working without that little bit of extra help coming from the unseen. I didn't do my meditation. I didn't give gratitude, anything like that. I didn't read my uplifting books. So my morning ritual has to be a non-negotiable, just like you. If you're going to be out there doing all kinds of great things as a change maker or building your brand or whatever else you're doing out there, you need to be plugged in. People need to feel that passion and that sense of energy and love coming from you. And it's not going to happen. Even if you're able to fake it, you're not going to be able to hold on to it for very long. Tell me, I know. I try to do it. I'll try to cut corners. I try to hack and see if I can get these things done without plugging in. And it doesn't work. At least it doesn't work for me. So I'm probably assuming it's not working for you either. Not sure why I'm holding on to that, but I just wanted to come in. I got my little hat on. I'm off to the coffee shop to do some writing that I'm behind on. But I just wanted to do a quick stop on video before I headed out to say, plug in. If you're feeling out of sorts and you're spiraling out of control and you don't know what to do or where to go, who to ask, what to read, what to say next, it means take time out, stop, plug back into universal source or whatever type of uplifting source that you can possibly find or the one that you believe in most, and get yourself back in by plugging back in, okay? Can't be a mojo maker. You can't be a change maker. You can't build that personal brand, that electrifying personal brand, unless you've got your mojo plugged in. Come on, people. I'm going to just take it from me. Believe me when I tell you, it's not a great experience if you're not plugged in. And when you get plugged in and you get that information flowing through you, everything is possible. for your particular walk and talk, okay? This is all about showing people that you're walking your talk. It's not about always talking about what you can do. It's about showing what you will and are willing to do, okay? So stay plugged in, guys. This is Pamela Sylvan, the Mojo Maker here, bringing you another hot mojo tip. Subscribe to this channel or visit me at my blog at www.pamelasylvan.com. And remember, get plugged in. Bye-bye.